Help!
Hey guys, and welcome to Them People. I just want to do a quick intro telling you what I'm doing in my video. So today I'm going to be drawing. I've never drawn on camera before. I've never done a voiceover. And I've also never done a time lapse, so I thought this would be an interesting video to do. I really love drawing. It's one of my favorite hobbies. I also do digital drawing, which I do more so than regular drawing. This is the first time I've drawn, well, hand-drawn in a while. But yeah, it was really fun to just draw again, and I didn't have any references. I was just drawing freestyle because I thought it'd be more interesting if I just winged it and saw what happened. It's not as good as it could be. I'm not very happy with the end result. But let me know what you think. I think the background needs a lot of work on it. But the character itself isn't too bad. But I have some better drawings that I can show. I'm also going to talk about some things that I like and some of my interests. I'm really into anime. Some of my favorites are Attack on Titan, Seven Deadly Sins, My Hero Academia. Also, like, including in anime, I'm also into cosplay. I've only cosplayed a few characters. I'm trying to get more into cosplay, but it's hard when, you know, you're not working. But I'm going to get a job soon, hopefully, so I'll be able to buy some of my own cosplays and do more cosplaying, which will be fun for me. I'm also into video games. Some of my favorite video game franchises are Mario, Zelda, Resident Evil. You know, just some good games. I'm also really into Genshin right now. Not as much as I was, it's kind of died out a little bit because it's in the point where it's hard to keep leveling up. Because the world, like, keeps advancing, so it's getting harder to play. But hopefully I can get back into it because I really do love the story and the characters. And it's just a really fun game to play. And it's free to play, so. Yeah. I'm also really into horror movies. I absolutely love horror movies. My favorite horror movie franchise or series is Friday the 13th. I just love Friday the 13th. It's one of my favorites. I also love the Saw movie franchise. I just recently got back into that because of the movie Spiral that just came out recently. But yeah, I've been having a lot of fun with this YouTube channel so far. It's definitely different from anything else I've ever done. I also have a horror movie channel. I've only done a couple projects. We're supposed to do more at some point. It just, Josh, the other member of this channel, has been really busy, so we haven't been able to film any horror movies in a while. And it's also hard to film them in the summertime because we usually do them outside. And it's just like a fun experiment because it reminds me of my childhood. As a child, I would film a lot. And that's why I think I'm so into filming now. But yeah, I'm also into makeup. I have a makeup channel called Makeup by LeeAnn. I am dedicated to makeup. It is my favorite thing to do. I have done my YouTube channel for many years. I'm hoping to go to beauty school at some point. I also thought maybe going to school for art because I love art. But I know makeup just really connects with me on a deep level. I know it sounds weird. It's makeup. But it's an art form that's unique to me and my family because none of my other family members do makeup except me. I don't know. It's just, I really got into it and it sparked something into me and it's something I really enjoy to do. And I really hope I can continue doing it. And that's why I want to go to school for it, because it's something that I really enjoy. But yeah, I just wanted to say a little bit about me, and that's it. Alright, bye. I hope you enjoy the rest of the video of me drawing. Thank you. I
tap that like button. Yo, dudes, Them People is pretty chill. Maybe you should like subscribe or something.
Hit the bell.
Leave a comment. You better comment.
Follow social media.
But here's the thing, you like cringe because Jeff's watching, so slap that freaking like button.